A North Carolina teacher is behind bars facing sex charges in Camden County. Deputies arrested Samuel Byers. They say he teaches kindergarten at Creech Road Elementary School in Wake County. He's facing indecent liberties and statutory sex offense charges. Officials say they stem from incidents between 1999 and 2000 when Byers was a teacher with the Camden County school system.